Let's start with today's 35th National Conference on McKinsey's 7S model, innovation, growth, sustainability and scalability of business. I now request Director Tyus, Dr. Ajay Kumar, to kindly felicitate the Honorable Chief Guest, Professor J.L. Gupta, ex-Vice Chancellor, GGU Bilaspur University.
Now I kindly request Professor Rajesh Bajaj, Senior Faculty Tyus, to kindly felicitate our Guest of Honor, Professor P.V. Khatri, Principal, Swami Shraddhanand College, Delhi University.
Now I request Head R&D and co-convener of today's conference, Dr. Sandeep Kumar, to kindly felicitate our guest of honor, Professor S.S. Handa, ex-professor, ISI, Delhi.
Now I request our Chief Executive Academics and Development, Dr. A.K. Srivastava, to kindly felicitate our guest of honor, Dr. V.K. Gupta, Joint Director General, Ministry of Defense, Government of India. Now I kindly request our MBA HOD, Dr. Arun Bhatia, to kindly felicitate our Director Tyus, Dr.
Thank you,
Ajay
sir.
Kumar.
Now I would request Dr. Anuranjan Mishra, Head EDC, to kindly felicitate our co-convener and Head R&D, Dr. Sandeep Kumar.
Now I request Dr. Vandana Raghav to kindly felicitate our Chief Executive Academics and Development, Dr. A.K. Srivastava.
I may now request Dr. Namita Mishra, Student Welfare in Charge, to kindly felicitate Professor Rajesh Bajaj. Now it's time to relish the moment of appreciation, pride and felicitation of hard work. Yes, it's time to release proceeding of the conference. May I now request all the dignitaries on the dais to kindly release the conference proceeding for today's 35th National Conference on McKinsey's 7S model. Round of applause, please.
Which are also providing the same performance.
So this is the method which I successfully apply everywhere. So I applied here also. So I asked my wife. Okay. So and any comment? Suraj is giving a comment.
This model is very important. All students of management, we also come across with other models also. For example, if we want to apply this model to our study, for example, we should make our SWOT analysis. What are our strengths? What are our weaknesses? What are the opportunities and what are the threats?
Corporate plans, organization charts, other documents, and the management can easily influence.
Conference, what had been, I think, laid down a very strong foundation of the thought process in the time to come up throughout the day.
That book gave the 7S framework. All these 7 factors were identified as those factors which were responsible for excellence in organizations.
So the paper is more of a theoretical interpretation with the fundamental preposition that human resource development as a sub-function of human resource management signifies a crucial component of achieving and maintaining the competitive advantage of higher education institutes.
Computers, as we are aware, have renovated the way people conduct business, accomplish their daily tasks, and by using computers in the fashion industry, one can draw, paint, make dress patterns, and do a lot more.
In fact, we have heard so many things about 7S. Here I would like to just correlate it with some my own views.
But yes, it has also some drawbacks, which will be limitations, which will be studying further.
And the sort can be the sorting can be done in such a way that like the ferrous materials and the non-ferrous materials like to be sorted in different compartments with the help of air segmentation, density segmentation, and magnetic separation.
Now there are two best research paper awards. The first research paper, best research paper award, goes to Dr. Mir Sahid Sitar, Assistant Professor, Department of Management Studies, University of Kashmir. A big round of applause for the sir. Round of applause, please. And the second best research paper award goes to Shweta Goyal, research scholar from TIRES. The clapping must go on. There's also one best research paper, Isha Mittal, research scholar, MAIMS. Next, we have three cash prizes for best research scholar papers. There's a tie between two people, Simran, MBA, and Shivam Verma, MBA. There's a tie between the two people, Simran and Shivam Verma. They are getting the cash prize of 500. On behalf of Simran, Vasudha is getting the award for Simran. Again, there is a tie, second position. Ayush Arihant Aman from BBA and Priyanka from MBA. Cash prize of 500. Shweta Goyal, research scholar, TIRES.